Now, will you give me privileges here?
Yes.
I feel by the wayside, like everyone else.
I'll be out as soon as I can.
I hate you, but I was just
kidding. The wisdom to know the difference.
Every moment,
I start again. Place. You ready?
Now that the corner like you
thought you seemed like one of my people.
You need to take it back to me.
Would you go to a meeting with me?
Like
troubled water.
Hey, you okay? What's going on? Are you worried about something?
You're going to tell Cooper at the altar because I will drive the getaway vehicle.
Ding, ding. Wedding update.
Okay. I was really just asking to be polite. But you really want me to do it? Which means you're going to be my maid of honor. Wait, what? Really, me?
We're Jackies together.
That might be a bit
You checking up on me?
Worried I'm not competent to do this?
Cooper's parents don't like me.
Look, I can spend all night trying to back into this conversation, but the truth is you guys are wrong about your
relationship. Actually, I have complete faith in you. I'm just worried you lost faith in yourself.
I would very much like you to be my maid of honor.
Just don't forget to bring your fire extinguisher.
You did everything you could.
Hey, sorry I missed your call. I had your surgery go.
Great, no problems.
Yeah, beautiful.
Brilliant. What if it's not enough?
So, I was thinking that maybe you were craving pills again.
I don't like people. It's rare that someone comes along I can even tolerate.
Going to meetings with you?
That's... it's big, Charlotte.
Well, some can
heal, but this so good about Pete, right?
What is your problem with me? What is your damage?
I want to take back everything I said. I know I can't. I don't know how to apologize. I don't know how.
The room at the table for one more? We'll make room.
I heard surgery yesterday and went well. Like riding a bike. Rusty, dinged up bike. Could use a little more air in the tires, but still. How you doing? I get it. I was hateful. And off to you, Charlotte.
I know you feel like you're the first person to go through all this, but you're doing great.
Does not feel great.
I don't even know why you're in here talking to me.
It's Lyme.
It is.
And I just busted Cooper's butt over doing something like this.
Yeah, you did.
Not to mention the fact that the patient involved specifically said she did not want this to happen, which makes it against the law and unethical.
Why do I feel like there's a butt coming? Hey, can I ask you a favor?
Charlotte, I'm fine.
That's crap.
It's my son.
This is a person I love.